are at a multiple pathway school right outside of Denver. It's called Contemporary Learning Academy. This is a school that takes care of a lot of the students that fall through the cracks. Today we're here with City Year, and we're shoveling and painting, just trying to spruce it up a bit. If a kid walks into a school that's falling apart, and they almost see it as a reflection of how they feel about themselves and whether or not people are kind of looking after them and taking care of them.